connecting and healing through the elements. This is a 10-minute energy work meditation for connecting and healing through the four elements. I'm going to take you through each element as we connect to them. You're going to feel calm, cleansed, grounded, and released. Find a quiet, comfortable, and safe place to lay down. Somewhere where you won't be interrupted. Let's close your eyes. Bring attention to your breathing. And take three big inhales in through your nose and out through your nose. And with every breath, you're going to feel calmer and quieter. Allow yourself to connect to me. Listen to my voice as we take a 4-count inhale, a 7-count hold, and an 8-count exhale. Follow me through your breathing. Inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4, and hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And inhale, 1, 2, 3, 4. And hold, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And exhale, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let your body relax. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4. And hold. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And exhale. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Softening and relaxing.
Earth, follow me as we step onto the grass and walk through the green grass field barefoot. Feel the grass on your feet, how cool it is against your skin. Imagine walking through the grass with beautiful flowers all around. So many colors, so vivid. Look how beautiful they are. Let's listen for a moment. Hear what Mother Earth is whispering to you. The birds singing. Now, let's take three big inhales in through our nose and out through our nose. Breathe in all the beautiful things that Mother Earth gives us. And exhale and let go of anything that is not loving you, nourishing you, and taking care of you. Ready? Inhale all those beautiful smells. Exhale all that is not yours. Inhale and feel Mother Earth pulling you closer to her. Exhale all those feelings that keep you on balance. Inhale. Listen as she is talking to you. And exhale. The sounds that keep you from harmony. Let's stand here for a moment, connecting to nature and Mother Earth. Feel yourself being drawn to the earth, allowing yourself to get rooted. Feel your roots growing and you connecting to Mother Earth. Take it all in and how she's grounding you. Feel as she keeps you safe and protected. Let's thank her. Repeat after me. Thank you, Mother Earth, for all that you do for us ask of you to keep me grounded, safe, and protected through this journey. I love you. Let's continue walking through the grass field as Mother Earth guides us, feeling more grounded and protected. Embrace that feeling. She's guiding us to the staircase. Follow me as we walk up the staircase. There are 11 steps. Every step, let's breathe it in through your nose and out through your nose, and allow yourself to take in the air. As we get closer to the top, there is a door, a beautiful rustic wood door, distressed with shades of dark blues and greens, with a hint of yellow and cream. Gorgeous green ivy that is wrapped all around it. Can you see it? It's the entrance of peace and serenity. Now, follow me through the door. As the door opens, see a beautiful crystal blue sky with just a couple white pillow soft clouds. Let's stand here for a moment and feel the wind in your hair as it lightly touches your face. Breathe. Follow your breath, allowing the crisp air into your lungs. Do this three times. Inhale that crisp, clean air, and exhale all that is not nourishing you. Inhale and see how beautiful the sky is. And exhale all that is not taking care of you. Inhale and feel the air touch your skin. The breeze is warm and sweet. And exhale all that is not loving you. Let's take a moment. Take in the air. Let's be thankful for air that we breathe. Allows us to live. Repeat after me. I am thankful for every breath I take. Follow me down 11 steps as we take all the air in through our nose and out through our nose and smell fire. As we approach the end of the stairs, there is a white, beautiful sand. Let's step down onto the sand. Feel it between your toes. Now walk with me. And as every step we take, feel how cool it is. So silky, smooth, between your feet. Can you smell the fire? Let's walk towards the fire, step by step. Feel the warmth of the fire, the smell of burning wood. Listen to the crackling noises. Let's take it all in. Let's stand by the fire for a moment, embracing all that the fire does, warming our heart, igniting our soul, and allowing you to see in the dark. Release. Let's take three big inhales in through your nose, out through your nose. Inhale and feel the warmth on your body. And exhale all that is not nurturing you. Inhale and smell the oak and cedar. Spark sounds of the fire. And exhale all that is not loving you. With this fire, release all that is not loving you, nurturing you, and taking care of you. And make room for all that is beautiful and new coming into your life. Let's give thanks. Repeat after me. I am thankful for all what the fire does and help me release and ignite my soul. Now walk with me, step by step, getting closer to the end of our journey. Water. Do you hear the flowing sound of the water? The song that she sings to you. Take it all in. Inhale through your nose and out through your nose. And smell the ocean. So fresh and so crisp. Look at her. Such stunning colors she has. Shades of blue and green with a kiss of turquoise. So crystal clear. She's so calm, but so powerful. Follow me into the water. And together, let's wade in the water. Feel how cool it is. Embrace her waves as she washes over you. Connect to her. Let's breathe. Inhale the sounds of the waves washing over you. And exhale all that is not taking care of you. Inhale the smell of the crisp ocean water. So refreshing. Exhale all that is not nourishing you. Inhale and feel the coolness of the water as it touches your soul. And exhale all that is not loving you. Let's take a moment and honor her by allowing her to touch your body, mind, and soul. Cleansing you of all the energy that is not yours. Washing all of your hurt, pain, and sorrow away. Repeat after me. I am thankful for water. It nourishes me, cleanses me, and shows me how powerful I can be in a calm state. When you're ready, open your eyes, smile, be grateful, and love with a new awareness. Much love and light.